this is Emily Hawker.
Yay, me.
Goodness, I'm so sleepy.
Sorry.
So, this look, this makeup tutorial is for, like, those people who, or where you wake up and you just have to be somewhere, like, in half an hour, and you don't have much time. So this look, it's for you people. Go first. And take your foundation.
Foundation, yay.
I'm just gonna put light coverage on. And I'm not gonna be using many brushes today, so just, if you're not gonna use brushes, make sure your hands are really clean. Not clean fingers. Like clean fingers. And that just exploded. Clean fingers are the best. I'm going to be using your hands as your brushes. Then you're just going to take a small makeup palette of these colors. I'm going to take the gold color, that one. Just lightly put it on your eyelids. Just ever so lightly. Then you're just going to take this copper color. Just put it on your outer corner. Just for some shading. Fade out. I know this look looks good because I do it every day. For everyday look. And you're going to take blush, this color. Just lightly rub it on your cheeks. Then you're going to take this highlighting color. Just highlight your face.
The war.
I need you to blend out your eyes a bit more. I'm just going to take a chubby stick from Clinique. And just fill in your lips. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Yay!